Station 10 Chief Meteorologist Sharon Ray with your Doppler 10 weather forecast.
Well, we had a beautiful start to the first day of fall in Rockport. Just a few clouds around and a beautiful afternoon, but on the hot side. In fact, temperatures in Rockport are still right now at 92 degrees with that heat index up to 106. Ooh, it is steamy out there this afternoon with all that sunshine. In Corpus Christi, a live look showing 92 degrees, feeling like 103. We've got an east wind at 15 miles per hour right now. And as far as any rain, it's in our inland areas right now. Very tiny showers, which continue to pop up here and there, and most of these are just very brief. You may get a little rain, then it moves right back on, so you'll get some rain from these. You can see just north of Kingsville, some of these heading toward Alice right now, as well as Orange Grove and Mathis. As far as temperatures, well, it's still on the summery side out there. It doesn't feel like fall, does it? We're at 92 Rockport and Ingleside and Corpus Christi, and into those mid-90s inland with Beeville at 96 and Alice feeling like 104 at Ingleside. And we're still talking heat into here, and these are going to be in this range again for tomorrow. The wind isn't too strong, though. It came down from what it was on Saturday. Each day the winds have been diminishing, and today you can see it. They're very light inland and at the coast around 16 miles an hour, and that's where I expect it again tomorrow before they start to climb a little bit later this week. I think by the weekend it's going to be on the windy side. As far as temperatures for tonight, dropping down into the low to mid 70s inland, coast side near 80. Now as we get toward morning, there may be a couple more of those showers that develop, and then we'll see those widely scattered showers, very hit and miss though as we go into the afternoon as well, pulling inland. And temperatures tomorrow by 1 o'clock, 90 degrees, hitting into the lower 90s, the heat index 102 by 3 o'clock. And there are the forecast highs, a lot like it was today, just on the hot side across the area. So we're looking at moisture levels in the atmosphere. Today there was some moisture available. You can see it in these green colors. Nothing that impressive, just a few showers able to get going from that. And that's going to be the case again tomorrow, much like today. But we do have some drier air coming in for Wednesday and Thursday. So except for a stray shower, I expect it to be fairly dry for Wednesday and Thursday. But here's that moisture starting to increase again. That is for Friday and even into Saturday and Sunday. That moisture increases across the area, which will give us a slightly better chance of getting some rain in the form of those widely scattered showers from Friday through the weekend. But much of the work week does look fairly dry. Now in the tropics, we have Tropical Storm Lorenzo, Jerry. This is a tropical depression. She just weakened. Karen has just come down in status there, but all of these are staying out over the Atlantic. We're not going to be affected by these. At least it doesn't look like it right now. But the thing that we're watching, of course, is this area of showers and thunderstorms on the Yucatan Peninsula. That's a tropical disturbance, and we have a slight chance of development with that. It may become a little more organized as this tracks to the west over the next few days. In the meantime, we have our ridge of high pressure that's going to control our weather and keep us in some pretty warm weather. Can't seem to get that jet stream diving, and that's the only way we're going to cool down. So with this type of pattern, with that jet stream staying to the north, you can see we have a better chance of above average temperatures, as well as much of the eastern seaboard. Meanwhile, as you go to the west, this is where the fall-like weather is going to be over the next 8 to 14 days. Here's your 7-day forecast then. This is brought to you by AutoNation. AutoNation will purchase your car even if you don't purchase a vehicle from them. Shop now at AutoNation near you. You can see the temperatures then, not a big change. We're above average all the way into the weekend, but the thing you'll notice is the rain chances increase from Friday through Sunday.